Army had lost 12 straight games to Notre Dame by the time the two teams took the field in 1944. The Cadets got it all back in one sunny afternoon, crushing the Fighting Irish by a score of 59-0. Army's powerful backfield of Doc Blanchard, Max Miner, Glenn Davis, and Dale Hall was too much for Notre Dame, which found itself down by 20 after just one quarter. The wartime contest was relayed by radio to listening Army troops around the world.